While I was gone, my friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. And then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in the story and stuffed my friends in the jail behind you.
Oh, hi, Spyro. Some of my seal friends are trying to take down a Rhinox fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhinox in the morning.
Thank you.
Sheila. The Rhinox have built a fortress on our beach, and we're gonna blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the... in my pocket. Dragon egg. Good fluid dynamic characteristics. Mm-hmm. Rhinoc has challenged us to a naval battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we get the dragon egg he's guarding. If we lose, we have to spend a month in KP. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Dropped the jail key while he was shaking me. No! Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinocs had this egg in his lunchbox. Until the Rhinocs build a new submarine! Driving that submarine was a blast! Next time we're gonna borrow the Rhinox speed! We never would have crashed that submarine if Sal hadn't tried that handbrake U-turn during an inverted barrel roll.